An investigation underway tonight after an American Red Cross trailer was found in the river. Here are some pictures of that. It was stolen from its Yuba City warehouse last night, found today still fully loaded. Only a few things have been recovered so far. A crane is scheduled to pull it out tomorrow morning. Police say there are no suspect leads so far.